Ito sa butter mixture. Then you set aside the butter mixture. You are to saute the garlic together with the scallop. Then add the butter mixture. Add the 1/4 cup. Add stem. Gabi. And a whole egg. Then mix all together. As one chef and assistant chef told us, what makes it really tasty is the sticky part that stick in the pan. So where we have to have the best efforts to have this sticky part stick in the pan, not will be boiled, since that would give the best taste in our dish. So this is how I plated my own food. I top it with chicharron, that one, including the fresh onion leaves, julienne, red bell pepper, then with bean sprouts, and I sprinkled the black pepper, the powdered one. So that's my final. And a bit of a fish. Okay. That is my otao. Thank you.